Lux is negative 297 degrees. It's very cold. So the reason it boils is because our ambient temperature right now is what, like 90 degrees? Yeah. So the difference is quite drastic, but that's why it boils.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna put it
at 297
Celsius.
So. It's so cool here.
Really?
That is so cool.
It's not really boiling as much as it was, but...
That's actually good.
Anybody else?
Way...
Doing another thing. No,
thank
actually,
you.
Really
thank
cool
you.
Cool shit like that.
Gas, gas, gas. Sometimes things go wrong.
Yeah.
So one of the samples we take is a 200 milliliter odor test. Close my hand. Basically, we take a sample, put aluminum foil over it, and let it boil out, and then once it's evaporated inside the beaker, we'll lift it and smell it. If it smells like rotten eggs, that means the lock is bad, or the part is dirty on the inside.